One day a woman appeared in our midst from the land of Adja. She was a wise woman, guided by two leopards. She looked upon a land of chaos and darkness and told our king, "Your suffering will end only when you worship as we do, the gods of Voodoo."
Yeah.